Thanks, ugly guy.
I splash on your bitch with the water. Water, 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 water.
Coming to you live from the Oracle Arena in Oakland, it's the Golden State Warriors and the Seattle Supersonics. Hi, everybody. Marv Albin along with Steve Kerr, and we're set for the player introductions. Let's check in with the public address.
All right, Oakland. Here are tonight's starters for your Golden State Warriors. Starting in center, number 15, Andre Vidović. Starting in guard, number 8, Monta Ellis. Starting at the other guard, number 5, Baron Davis. Starting at forward, number 1, Steven Jackson. Starting at the other forward, number 3, Al Harrington.
Steve, as this one gets going, what are the keys for the Sonics?
Well, their problem, Marv, is that Al Harrington is too big for the smaller players down on the block, but he's too quick for the bigger players on the perimeter.
And Steve, as we get underway, what does Seattle have to do here tonight?
Well, you have to find a way to stop Al Harrington. He's a terrific offensive player, but very prone to turnovers. I think you've got to get inside him, play him tough, force him to put the ball on the floor.
Jackson with the move. Down to 4. Jackson is turned back. The Warriors will get it back. Now to 1. Yes. Two and a half minutes remaining in the first quarter. Seattle down by 2. Durant with the shot, and Kevin Durant comes up short, and he puts it down. Davis moving it across. It's a 3-on-2. Nice entry pass. Here's Swift. Davis finding room. Accelerates. Davis able to get the shot off. And Baron Davis with the bucket. Durant able to extend, and Kevin Durant able to lay it home. Ridenour giving no room, and Baron Davis off the mark. They double up. Delivery to Ridenour, and Luke Ridenour comes up short. And Kevin Durant converts.
Terrific effort there on the offensive glass, Mark. That's pure hustle.
Davis to the front court. Here's Davis. And Baron Davis not able to hit. Intercepted. Here come the Warriors. Jackson to the rim, and Steven Jackson able to hit.
The assist to number 8, Monta Ellis.
Down to 20 seconds remaining in the quarter. Supersonics up by 2. Durant finds the room, and Kevin Durant taking advantage off the double team. Davis. Nice move. 2 seconds remaining. And Baron Davis comes up short. That's the end of the first. The Sonics lead by 4. Well, everything going in this first quarter. We've seen some wild shots. It's all going down.
Really, for both teams, too, Marvin. And I think it's safe to say that's not going to last. It's difficult to do that for 48 minutes. So for this quarter, I think we're going to see both teams starting to play a little better defense, and the score will probably not be so hot.
Durant at the line. The Sonics control. Swift on the rebound. That's his first miss of the night. He took it away. 2-on-0. Ellis penetrating. Swatted away. Shot clock with 7 seconds remaining. Here come the Sonics. Now the offensive foul will give it back to the Warriors. Davis firing. And Baron Davis off the mark. Back come the Sonics again. Durant with the shot and scores.
What a very difficult shot there, Marv. Somehow managed to get it in.
Here's Davis. And Baron Davis able to knock it down.
Davis with that athletic-looking shot. Likes to kick that right foot forward.
Pass inside, and a 3-second violation is called.
Well, this is a tight game. This club is trying to develop some kind of offensive rhythm, and turnovers like that one are not going to help at all.
Bellinelli finds the opening. Here's Harrington, and the field goal.
Well, if this team's going to come back, they're going to need more of that, Marv. A rhythm shot, really, after a good offensive possession.
Swift fires, and Robert Swift not able to hit. And Robert Swift draws the foul, and he'll shoot two. Swift to the line. And hits both. Davis fires one up. And he gets the friendly roll. Delivery to Serbia. Durant putting the speed on. And Al Harrington called for the foul. That's his second. Durant at the line. And Kevin Durant with 11 points. Davis in possession.
Well, Marv, with this team trailing, here's a 2-for-1 opportunity. They can close this half out strongly.
Davis puts the speed on, and Baron Davis not able to hit. Ridenour walks to the front court. They clear it out. Durant with the shot, and Kevin Durant comes up short. And halfway through this one, the Supersonics lead by 5. The Supersonics, where they want to be, Steve. This has been a very physical, tough rebounding team all season long. And that's what we saw in the first half.
Yeah, they really attacked the boards, Marv. They were active, very energetic, and
It got physical there at times in the first half, and I think this team is going to have to continue to play hard with a lot of intensity if they want to build on this lead.
Durant with room, and Kevin Durant off the mark.
Can't afford those types of shots in a close game, Marv. Every possession counts. You've got to make the defense work.
And Baron Davis blows the layup.
Well, pretty good offensive execution, but they can't quite finish the play, and that's important, especially in a close game. Not much defensive help there, Marv. They've got to tighten things up here if they're going to get back in this game.
Davis walks it across, and that is an offensive foul. Ridenour walking it out. Good job by Jackson. Here's Durant, and Kevin Durant not able to hit.
Terrific offense, Marv. That's exactly what you want, getting something in the paint close to the basket, but they just didn't convert.
Ridenour stepped out of bounds.
Well, Marv, in a close game like this one, I mean, those mistakes eventually could be the difference in the game.
Davis moving to the front court. Accelerates. Davis able to get the shot off. Baron Davis able to beat the double team.
It's a beautiful shot there.
And he's rejected. Here's Durant and slams it down.
Marv, where's the defense? You've got to slide your feet, get in front of people defensively.
Davis bringing it across. Here's Davis. And gets the friendly rim.
Difficult shot. Wow, I can't believe he made that one.
Durant looking to make his move. And Kevin Durant not able to hit.
That's about all you could hope for there, Marv. A nice attempt, easy shot, just couldn't convert.
Jackson gets inside and rejected. Harrington on the hop. That was a three-point attempt off the mark.
Boy, the defense very fortunate there, Marv. They gave up a wide-open look, just didn't go down.
Wilcox firing, and he scores, getting the friendly roll. Davis cuts across. Rejected. The Warriors will get it back. Bellinelli coming on. Sakevicius got it down low, and Brandon Wright able to hit. Ridenour with a quick release, and he gets the friendly roll. And that's the end of the third quarter. The Supersonics lead by five. Steve, tough to get a feel for this one as we head to the fourth quarter. What are you looking for?
Well, close game, and neither team has been able to pull away from the other. I'm looking for bench play. Marv, can either bench come in and really change this game and give its team an advantage?
Six on the 24. The Warriors clear it out. Davis has to fire, and Baron Davis not able to hit. Durant looking for the opening. Kevin Durant taking it to the rim.
That's solid offensive execution leading to the easy deuce.
Davis moving it across. Here's Davis. And Baron Davis able to flip it home.
They've got to tighten up their defense there, Mark. Poor rotation.
Rittenhour gets space. Here's Swift, and Robert Swift could not finish. Open opportunity, and Sharunas Isakevicius comes up short, and Al Harrington not able to hit.
Well, it's no secret how this team has grabbed the lead, Mark. They are really being physical down on the block. You take a look at the rebounding totals, and if this continues, I would look for them to pull away and win this game.
Davis able to break it down. Here's Davis. And Baron Davis off the mark. Swift pushing it. Fires and gets the friendly rim. Job by Serbia. Harrington looking for the open man. Down to three. And Chris Wilcox called for the foul. That's his first. Ellis has come on. Harrington at the line for the first time.
Harrington came straight out of high school to the NBA, played at St. Patrick's High in New Jersey before being drafted by the Pacers in the 98 draft. A guy who is very strong down on the block, good low post player, but has the ability to step outside and knock down the jump shot as well.
And Steven Jackson called for the intentional foul. Oh, that's a foul to stop the clock, and he'll go to the line. Durant to the line. He comes back to hit the second after missing that first free throw. And Don Nelson takes a timeout.
Well, Mark, facing this kind of deficit, you're really in big trouble, but what you try to do is get a quick three-pointer off, so maybe a flare screen or a quick pick and pop. Try to get a shooter open, knock down a three, and then you've got to force a turnover. If not, foul and send somebody to the line. But either way, they're probably in trouble at this point.
And timeout taken late here in the fourth.
What you want to do in this situation, Mark, is play good, solid defense without fouling. Try to keep that clock moving.
So the foul is committed to stop the clock. Swift at the line. Harrington, and Don Nelson takes a timeout.
Well, this is desperation time, Mark. Facing this kind of deficit, you got to get a quick three. So I would look for maybe a flare screen or maybe a pick and pop. Get a shooter open, knock down a three, and then try to set up your defense, force a turnover, or maybe foul. And even then, you're probably in trouble, but you never know.
And he makes them both. Twenty seconds left in the quarter. Supersonics up by nine. Jackson with the open shot. And Steven Jackson not able to hit. Durant with the move. Here's Durant. And Kevin Durant not able to hit. Put this one in the books. The Supersonics take it. The final score is 35-26. Kevin Durant, the leading scorer with 20 points. This is Marv Albert, along with Steve Kerr, saying so long from the Oracle Arena in Oakland.